guys, and welcome to the finale of Metroid Fusion. Let's do it. Pretty much, that's what the X do, they don't. Me out, Adam. Open the hatch. Yeah, Samus is right. It's like Adam's consciousness came back in the droid. Yep. Woohoo! Good. Yahoo! Oh my god, he's saying the line, an Egyptian lay that Sam said before. Finale. Runner 2. The other doors are probably locked off. No, they're not. Finish the game, viewers, after so many videos. We can see what we can find in that one room. Okay, save room's up there. Okay. I'm wrong with SCX. What's up, bud? Kill the SAX. Oh my goodness. What's it gonna turn into? Oh shit! Big monster. Kill it! Good. Get another power up! Beam power up. Ice missiles! Ice beam! Yep. One more missile attack. It's done with. Yep. Collect our power up. Wait. Can't collect it? That's stupid. Well, we can't do that. This would have been nice for a boss room, honestly, but oh well. Propulsion sequence. Yep. Well, here we go. Let's get out of here. Oh my god, that beat from the back old days. Yep. Good old days. Is the recharge room. Sweet. Just have to get to our ship. I think we're good to go. Where's our ship? It's this why is destroy? That's weird. Why is it destroyed? Why is there a fucking egg there? Egg sack there. Holy shit! Oh my goodness, we're almost dead! Hello, SCX. Get up, Samus, get up! Yeah, boy! Yeah. yeah, bitch! You done! This is the orange suit. Oh yeah! Yay! Follow beat Metroid Fusion viewers! Yeah, boy! Oh my goodness, he let that happen to us! See how I did? Holy shit, I took a while. 80%? That's pretty good. Yeah! Yep. I'll probably do hard mode later on, probably, as another bonus. But I'm glad I switched to normal so I got used to the game again. But I'll do hard mode later on. And next we're going to do Metroid Dread. But I still want to play Super Metroid. Metroid Samus Returns. Metroid Prime and Metroid Prime 3 Corruption. And then Metroid Prime 4 in the future as well. Well, you guys take care. Next time we'll do some more. You guys have a wonderful day. Take care. I'm glad you guys enjoyed my playthrough. And girls, take care. Bye bye.